Houston! Houston, Texas. Proud to call this my hometown. I love you, Houston. I love you, Houston. That's right. I wish the best for each and every one of you guys. Thank you so much for all your support. Thank you so much for all your support. Over the years, you guys have always been there for us. There's been some rough times, but if we can always look at ourselves in the mirror and tell each other what's up, you know, I truly believe that people can change for the better if they just try. We'll be right back. time you look at faces, as if you're in any way understood. It always lowered me to downsize. It always lowered my faith. But it's in the corner rising next to me. Growing up in the Heights. Everybody, who here from Houston? Who's here not from Houston? Welcome to the best city in the fucking world. With that being said, I want to hear all of your beautiful voices sing this beautiful positive song. All together, yeah?
Miles away, now floating up and down and spin colliding into sight.
This next song goes out to anybody out there who might be going through some real things right now in their life. I've been there before, and you guys always pulled me out of it. So what I'm gonna tell you right now is this life is so beautiful if you just let it be. And for the next 4 minutes and 35 seconds, if anybody showed up tonight with some weight on their back, this next song is for you, okay?
Believe in yourself.
you today. How you guys doing out there? The Texans will get it next year. I had to say it. You smell it. You got it. You got it. Since this is my lovely, beautiful hometown, this next song goes out to you guys. Now please sing along with me. This is called Home. I'll smile if I want to. I'm not afraid, gonna fall into. But I'm gonna live the truth. Yeah. I'm living for the right now. I had a few friends show me how. I take a deep breath and blow it out. Let it fall. Listen up. that you know how to cut me with your eyes closed. So I bleed it, and it won't be long till my heart stops beating. So don't let me bleed out here. Stop complaining. What if we could take control? What if we could challenge ourselves, turn our fucked up rust back into gold? What if we could take rejected? And what if we could open doors? What if we could be respected? Now tell me what you're grateful for. Houston, I found a new way of living. Houston, we love you. Thank you so much. We're going to play three more. Is that right? You are the cutest little girl here. Yeah, point at you. That's right. Own it. This next song is, this song is for my daughter. But to any parents out there, this song goes out to anybody who's ever loved somebody with their full heart. This is called The Worry List.
Able to ever feel this strong. Take me off your worry list. It'll be not everything is glorious. Some hurt, some love, some shout. I fought the world, but I lost that battle. And you're what my life is about. I might have been gone, Daddy never walked out. You guys still out there?
We've had such a wonderful time with you guys tonight. I want to thank all you guys. We've already gone over our time, but can we play one more? Don't shut us down. Don't shut us down. Everybody, give it up for the Houston Police Department right up here. My father was a Houston police officer. Thank you. Back then. I have your back. I love you guys. God bless you. I always have your back.
It's calling you. Yeah, you know.